Hey, it's Julie Tristan from Billy and Julie in the Morning. It's time for some midweek motivation. Today, we're going to talk about how you create the mindset of success in your life. So first of all, you have to sort of think of, what does success mean to you? Does success mean you're making a lot of money? Does success mean you have a lot of people that look up to you? Does success mean you just wake up and feel joy and happiness every single day? So a good way to first create success into your life is think about what you're passionate about. What makes you come alive? What makes you feel so much joy when you're doing it? So you think about your passion, you think about what you really love. So here's what you have to do. You first create your vision. What do you want? What is the goal? You have to be very clear about what you want so you know how to get there. So next, you have to adopt a positive attitude about everything, even the challenges in your life. Try as much as you can to not surround yourself with the complainers, people that just like to complain about anything and everything all the time. As much as you can, distance yourself from those type of people and try to surround yourself with positive thinkers. And then find people that inspire you to be around. Find people that maybe have created what you want to create. It's okay to ask them how they got where they are because you want to get there someday. And also, if your friends or your family are not going to be supportive of what your dreams are, they're going to make fun of what your dreams are, it's okay to not tell them. Find people that will support what you want to accomplish so it'll help you reach your goal even faster.